I started editing these video clips back in 2012, but then life took over, so to speak, and they got forgotten. Editing them now has brought back some great memories of the day, albeit that it was extremely cold with a thick mist enveloping most of the grounds. So every so often we would resort to warm-ups in the inside areas. We didn't see a lot of migratory birds, certainly none to video anyway. But the variety of ducks, teals, geese, etc. from around the world was quite amazing. We did know that Sir Peter Scott founded the Wildlife and Wetlands Trust at Slimbridge. And we are grateful to those who continue this great conservation work, not only in the UK, but also throughout the world. With so many species being saved from the brink of extinction and released into the wild. There's still more to see in part two, and yet we still didn't get to see everything there was to see at Slimbridge.